In the fourth, Simmons and Perkett battled hard, whilst behind them the action was just as frantic. A little too much so for Masters Cup frontrunner Mark Duckworth, suffering a spectacular rollover in the dying laps. Duckworth's car tripped up on the rear of Glenn Baker, forcing both cars upside down and sending them on a wild ride. Fortunately, both drivers emerged unscathed, and on the restart, Perkett took a Northern Territory clean sweep, ahead of Simmons and Jeff Batty third.